They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came. I thought all the dark elves were. Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
Gumagalang ano.
This is nice, there's no birdie. Why?
Hindi ko sadya yun. Hello.
The giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Drua's search for her missing husband.
She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groh's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he had, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groh requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look, here. This is what we saw. It's you, fighting in Ragnarok.
No, I don't. I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Stop.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
And Odin dies.
She lied.
Groh lied? Of course she did! Odin's working off a false prophecy!
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin!
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win! Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. It is time.
Time for what?
We can't stop Ragnarok. But we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way. You've been quite the archaeologist, haven't you? I'll heat up the forge.
we more to talk about? Want something in particular?
A good fit.
Wear it with pride. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Oh, got time to chat? So, what'd you see?
A lot. Throw a lie to Odin. Ragnarok isn't the end of everything. It's just the end of Asgard.
Just the destruction of an entire realm, is it? To say nothing of its citizenry, its wildlife. Those ignorant and innocent of Odin's misdeeds.
Enough. There's much to discuss once we are safe at home.
Wala kayo tuunod nito. Pero mas malaki yung defense niya.
Do you believe in fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us. And Atreus? Kratos? What'll it be?
There used to be a Nornir chest down here. Guess they moved it.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
On your left!
Thank you.
guy so mean?
Like what you see, huh?
Father, this way!
Ay, nasaan yung mga Raven Corps?
Go!